Hi friends, this is Mohammad Abbas Maka and my program name is My Country. In this program, we explore the door of knowledge with deep mind's eye. We explore country heritages, culture, history and other interesting sites for tourism. Yes, it is interesting. Dear fellows, let me introduce my brother Mubashir Maka. I call him Mubashir, who accompanied me for my smooth and joyful journey.
Hi senior students, I am Mubashir Maka. I just want to learn French, nothing else.
So dear fellow, today my country is Finland. Come with me and visit Finland. Finland is a northern European nation bordering Sweden, Norway and Russia. Its capital, Helsinki, occupies a peninsula and surrounding island in the Baltic Sea. Helsinki is home to the 18th century sea fortress Suomenlinna and the fashionable design directed and diverse museums. The Northern Lights can be seen from the country's Arctic Lapland province, a vast wilderness with national parks and ski resorts.
Wait, brother, wait. It's amazing. But tell me the history of Finland.
So, Mubashir, there is a huge history of Finland. I will tell you the history of Finland. The history of Finland begins around 9000 BC. During the end of last glacial period, Stone Age, cultures Skanda, Komp, Kermikomen and Polja cultures. The Finnish Bronze Age started in approximately 1500 BC and the Iron Age started in 500 BC and lasted until 1300 AD. The earliest written source mentioning Finland start to appear from the 12th century onwards, with the Catholic Church started to gain a foothold in southwest Finland due to the Northern Crusaders and Swedish colonization of some Finnish coastal areas. Most of the region become a part of the Kingdom of Sweden and the realm of the Catholic Church from the 13th century onwards. After the Finnish War in 1809, the vast majority of the Finnish-speaking areas of Sweden were ceded to the Russian Empire. Finnish nationalism emerged in the 19th century. It focused on Finnish culture, traditions, folklore and mythology. In 1917, Finland declared independence. In the latter half of its independent history, Finland has maintained a mixed economy since its post-World War II economic boom in the 1970s. Finland's GDP per capita has been among the world's highest. Apart from Helsinki, other major cities are Espoo, Tampere, Vantaa, Oulu, Turku, Lahti, and Kuopio. Finland's population is 5.52 million as of July 2019. Finishes are very fond of food. Here are some traditional Finnish food: salmiakki, vasilipa, korva pusti, undet, kornel jaasli. Hi friend, if you like my video, so please big thumbs up and subscribe my channel. And I'm saying to goodbye with Mubashir and me. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Have a nice day.